Yeah, good morning, good afternoon. It all depends on your time. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make okra soup. And these are the ingredients I use for my okra soup. First, this is our paprika. This is our hot chili pepper. This is our champignon. And this is tomato. This is periwinkle. This is boga fish. And this is onions and ginger and clean block. And this is fish. This is loser fish. Then this is the okra. And this is the meat. And this is cow head with meat mixed together and with goat meat, with what's it called, turkey meat. I just have a mist of meat. That's how I do my okra soup. So guys, join me in my kitchen as we cook okra soup. Thank you guys. Yeah, those are just the ingredients you need for the okra soup. I've showed you. This is paprika. This is pepper. This is champignon. This is tomato. This is periwinkle. This is boga fish. This is boga fish, and this is onions, and this is you have also have ginger and clove block there. This is a fish, meluza fish. Yeah, this is meluza fish. This is okra, and this is our meat. Thank you guys. So let's go to my kitchen now. Also go and prepare. Please join and learn so far, so you can always cook it for yourself why I am not there. Yes, of course, you have to cook it for yourself why I am not there. Okay, I must not be there all the time to make your food. Please be sure that you always do it for your kids, your husband, and always be a good mother. Don't throw your children away. Don't leave your marriage for any reason. So if you don't know how to cook it's your problem. That is, you're having issue with your marriages, please contact me. Should that be the case, there's a particular food you don't know how to prepare, please don't fail to contact me, the big man, the real big man wife TV, or African German Queen, or Wallach Talk Show. So just contact me on any of these social media handles. I'm also on Instagram, so you always see my food there. So those are the ingredients you need to make this food. So we go and let's start. So see you soon as we go to my